So your oxy couplers and sub-octaves are all mechanical?
Yes.
So it's all the coupling is...
quite an achievement.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? It really is. Yes. And it's all beautifully done. Gosh, there's a big split in the console there, isn't there? Great big split in it. Do you know about that?
No.
Well, have a look.
Yeah.
I don't think it matters, but look. That's completely split. See that?
Yes. I guess it holds itself together for some reason.
It's probably been like it for 100 years.
I don't know. I actually didn't realise that, was it? Well, we'll keep moving.
Yes.
That's right. The motor's here for the pistons.
Yes.
Pedal.
Upper work. Yep.
Here we have the trebles from the 64.
Right, okay. Yes.
And of course we have the kitchen. Just before Marcel Dupre's visit in 1939.
Right.
So okay. The organ could be used for the first time with an orchestra.
Ah.
Yeah, the orchestra, okay. he even had to bring the parts for the Handel concertos and so on that he played.
Really? Wow. Yes.
So that's the fourth of the 8 foot, the trumpets, and then...
Yep. Where's the 64 foot then?
The bottom octave is the other side of the violin.
Side, okay.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I'll leave the one.
Yes.
This is really rather nice. We don't know any reason to the contrary.
The window?
Yes.
Oh, it's not an unusual thing to put the bottom one into.
Yeah.
But just let me have a quick look at
the that. And there's a wind reservoir just for the bottom. I take quite a few tours through the organ. I like playing C and C sharp, but you know, it's like a jackhammer in the morning.
Yes. Is unloaded, isn't it?
Yes, unloaded. Yeah, just leather, but there's no weight.
That's very interesting.
It's just a complete normal trumpet stop, really.
Yes. Yeah. It goes up.
Okay, as that comes down to where we are and goes up again, I'll take you up and you'll see the... I guess you'll see those weights with Woody Hill.
Yes.
Back in
there. Yes. I saw the St Mary's Cathedral as well. Not St Mary's, St Andrew's Cathedral as well.
Yes.
They've got them too.
Pig iron, whatever I call it. Heavy. Imaginably heavy.
I know about the weight of those things. Yes. I carried a lot of them around in my time.
Yes.
What's this from? This is an oboe.
Oh, no, getting back to the choir again.
Yes.
This is the bottom octave of the 16-foot bassoon.
Oh, right, okay.
Which, it seems to be impossible to make it speak properly.
Uh-huh.
Now, they've been here, there's a space where they go, mm-hmm. and the plan is supposed to be to replace it slightly, I guess. Slightly broader scale, but they just won't stay at speed.
Interesting.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Anyway, in the meantime, if they're sitting there, there's no damage.
No, absolutely. Yeah.
Okay, come up. Sydney's climate is not good for all this.
No, that's air conditioning, isn't it?
Yeah, so there's air conditioning you could feel from when you walk into the chamber. The air conditioning is intended to be just for the organ chamber. Of course, it's impossible because it's out there at the front.
Yes.
But it has helped to some extent.
Yes.
But you know, we have this.
Those are 632 foot notes.
Yes.
Inside ones, was the other, are they the bottom notes in fact?
The bottom C is in the
bottom C is
in the
middle.
Yes.
Right. Okay.
Yeah, but it's in fact extended at the top. It's more than 32.
And these are zinc.
They're zinc. Yes. Yeah, so
are the other ones clad with?
Yes. They're laminated with.
So they're zinc as well, but then clad with.
Yes. Yeah.
Here you can see the painting. Yes. Well, I've seen. Of course. That's been done recently though, hasn't it?
Yes. Well, no, yes, very recently, because when the hall was built, back at the end of the 19th century, there were some details, especially the building and the marbling, that were never
finished.
Yeah, right.
So this is in fact just finishing the original sphere.
Right.
That
okay.
Isn't really gorgeous.
These slides, you see.
Yes.
I like to tell the American tourists. My wife's American. I shouldn't make fun of this, but you must have known that they are awfully believing what you say.
Yes.
These are the slides for the mice.
Right.
In the old days, when the rats and mice were around. Oh, did you hear that? as you'll see quite intriguingly later on, all reed pipes that are not protected by a swell box have some sort of covering over them.
Right.
Now, John, just keep walking straight ahead along the narrow front gallery.
Yep.
And all of a sudden, on your right, you'll see some light switch. Now,
these are tubers, they're big, aren't they?
Yeah. Manuel lies underneath them with earplugs when it turns. It's a devastating sound.
Yes. But that's interesting because they sound brighter than the scale would tend to suggest they are.
Only 10 inches, so they're not forced.
No, that's right.
Here you can see the spotted metal is coated on the outside.
Yep.
And all the extra length that goes to these. It's a nice little view there between the big set of pipes looking down to the console.
Right, if you can get that far, I can't see that far.
Yeah.
Yes.
I can put the light there.
Yeah.
For some reason, these are vertical shaded, I don't know why they're horizontal.
Well, is that no reason why they should be horizontal vertical? No. It's probably better vertical.
Well, it's easier from the point of, if you want to balance. Yes.
Yeah.
The Glockenspiel's inside there.
Yep.
In fact, that's the Glockenspiel. That was put in about 1904.
Right.
It's called Glockenspiel. 1890 was opened.
Right. Okay.
It's called Glockenspiel, but it's called a carillon.
Yes.
Or carillon, but
yep.
It's actually a Glockenspiel there still.
But completely blocked any sound coming through from the swell behind.
Yes.
There's an interesting little exercise in pipe forms in here.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah,
it's a double flute and so on.
Yeah.
But come through, I want to show you there's something really neat through here.
Well, the thing is that they had to work up there. You're talking about really heavy masonry, working with walls a metre thick.
Yeah.
And yet not damaging the organ. Now, the damage that was done to the organ was absolutely minimal. It was really very good. One piece of scaffolding poked through the front and knocked apart, but that was and a little bit of passage board was sawn away at one stage. But that's really all. The only other thing was then, of course, the organ got reasonably dirty, which gave us then a chance to have it cleaned.
Yes.
So it wasn't bad at all.
No.
And to get out the bits of gold leaf that fell in and some it was Dutch metal or whatever. That,
Well,
that's the organ.
That's
it.
You've heard it.
Yeah, well, I should come back again.
Yeah.
And,
it's about 9,000 pipes.
Right.
Big.
Well,
it's big, but of course...
All right. The next one's Deutsche. This one here, is it? I presume it's called... Well, whatever it's called. This is... that. I don't know if you noticed this, but those pipes have bigger diameter at the top than they are on the valves. Have you noticed that?
No, I haven't.
Look, you can't look.
Yes.
That's they're tapered outwards.
Yes,
and that's
slightly.
Often called it's called a Dolson, it's also called a Deutsche.
Yeah.
It's a typical German
double flirter.
Yes.
It's the German, as you know, Hill put, sort of had German influence at this time, but it's interesting because on the stop names you get some slightly wrong spelling, so not quite sure where the order is.
That's often the case, yeah. That's right. Oh, well.
No, stop us, but they're an absolutely useless thing in Sydney because you're not going to fall through.
Yep.
They expand in the summer,
and then
push out the metal.
Yep. And then the syndrome too well.
Yeah.
Why are these pipes painted?
Yes. Well, are you chubby?
I'm not here.
19th century? Well, this is what we reckon zinc pipes painted for protection against the very bad atmosphere, from coal heating and so on.
Yeah, probably that's right.
The cotton ties are still original from Hill.
I think really.
How about that?
That's not bad,
yeah. Yes.
Yeah, pretty good. Well,
it's all very narrow scale. You get the bright sound.
Yes,
right. Good, so it's a bit clean.
I didn't actually notice there was a mixture on the wires. We're doing a Dulcian mixture, is it?
Yes,
Dulcian
mixture.
That's
quite right, though.
Yeah.
Now, what happened was that when the hall was being restored, there was such a fuss made about them not touching the organ to damage it.
Yeah.
But in fact, I noticed...